You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your... Barons, let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. We're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. Sorry, son. I fixed up your head as best I knew how. I guess I missed a spot. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn and dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. I'm gonna... Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. You got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. Does it? Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Thank you.
man, stay. Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. Nice shot.
Well, that's a start.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What the hell is your problem?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon. Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. If you were able to get Ringo... Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad, and they've got a lot...
Hey,
what do you want?
He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. He's would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up. What the hell for? Just farmers and ranchers, I... Having all the food we want ain't a bad idea, actually. Getting sick of eating prison rations. First things first, though. You go settle things with Ringo and put a bullet between his eyes while I round up my crew and let them in on the plan. While you're doing that, I'll be here waiting for my friends. Join up with us once you're done. It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. Yeah.
close enough. Who are you?
Sorry about that.
What do you want now? Good. We'll still need a plan before we rush the...
You eyeballing me?
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was pet. What? Why the hell would I want to do that? Maybe.
Welcome back. Are you sure?
You eyeballing me?
We ready to move or what?
It's about time.
This is a dangerous place, human, especially...
Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful in your own special way. We've got some news for you coming right up. Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. The sailor said, whoa, ain't that a horrible? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just a beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't no kick in the head. Sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. Keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for...
Tell me quick. Boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
Hi.
It's a sin. Millions of hearts have been broken. Just because these words were spoken, I... Yes, sir?
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the South Gate...
If you break my heart...
Those bots are programmed to vapor...
So be sure it's true when you say I love... It's a sin to tell a lie.
Sure and true when you say I love you, honey. Cause you got sense enough to know it's a sin to tell a lie. Whole lot of folks are and done been broke. Just hope a whole lot of foolish words that you can talk.
I love you. Yes, I do. I love you. If you break my heart, I'll die. So be sure.
The bodyguards at the gates aren't so bad.
except that Oris guy. That bastard.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king? Who's the king? Can you believe this asshole man? In Freeside. Anything's possible.
You just mouth a little too much.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you? Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. You do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you... It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not usually well-earned. Okay, then.
Need to cross Freeside. No one will keep you.
And this move would not be
200 caps gets you my watchful eye.
Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking
your
the money slope.
The old Mormon fort.
As the news, this is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Don't let them scare you. If they don't outnumber you 5-1, you'll be fine.
Heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more.
Don't distract me. I need to focus all my senses on keeping you safe. Down to the right here.
But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one is when you love me. I never knew I could hurt this for me. And heartache number two. Came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me.
Howdy.
And said that you were coming back to stay. With hope. must have lost your way. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
You're funny looking. If it can be bought, it can be founded. Make an...
Don't distract me. I need to focus all my senses on keeping you safe.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Just so you know, heading out here breaks our contract. This is one...
Make a brief stop. The Atomic. Cheaper, the table's more friendly, and the women are just like the boots. Get out of here.
Personal.
What do you have for me? Ah, so it went down like... Well, you're not subtle, but you get the job done. That's good enough for me. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get... This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked. Words come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
Base meaning anything to you, guy? Personal space meaning anything to you, guy?
It can be bought. It can be founded. Make it real.
Play the guitar. Play it again, my Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm.
What's your problem?